So hey guys, this is Harshal and you're watching Everything Cracked. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect a pen drive like this or any other kind of pen drive that has a USB type A to your iPhone or iPad. So to do that, you'll need this adapter. I tried using this one, which is like a USB lightning to USB type, I think this is micro USB. But let me show you what happens when I connect this. So before we connect this one, we'll try connecting this one and I'll show you what happens so that you won't make the mistake of buying something that doesn't work. So this is here. As you can see, we have set it up. So we connected a pen drive to a OTG and we have used an adapter here. So my phone is now unlocked. We are already in the files app. So let me show you, this is the files app. So when I open files app, I have already connected it. And let's see what happens now. So we'll just wait for a few seconds and see whether something comes up. So as you can see, there's no pop-up or nothing happened. So this means that this doesn't support data transfer and this will not work. So do not try this and don't waste your money on it. What I suggest is you buy this adapter or one that comes with a power input so that you can use a device that is higher, that requires higher power to run. So this one will only work with pen drives. And if you want to run SSDs with higher power requirements, so you will need a adapter with the USB lightning input. So that's a bit more pricey, like 1,000 rupees more than this one. So this is around 999. So I'll show you how it works. You just plug your pen drive in, just like this. So it's completely fit. And now, let me unlock it. Okay, so you can see the files app is open in my phone. What I'll do is connect it and wait for it. So it usually takes some time to connect. So let's wait for it and see if any pop-up comes up. So guys, what I did is off the camera is that just turn the USB cable other way. So you can see I have connected it now, but there is no pop-up, right? So with this thing, what you will have to do is there is a trick for this. You just have to flip it backside and then connect it again, and now you can see there's a no name device came pop up here. So as you can see, I will open it. So there's a clip that I shot for a client and let me show you. Okay, so this is in 4K and it's completely playing from the pen drive, as you can see, and there's no issue playing. Okay, let's press done. Let's go back. So this is how you connect a pen drive to your iOS device. And just remember, you have to flip the OTG here because there's some kind of, I don't know what that stuff is. Like, I connected it the straight, it didn't connect. I just flipped the cable and it connected. And I also saw this in someone else's video that flipping the adapter just starts it. So you can see there's a no name device. Actually, before you used to get to see the space and other details like space available on your device, but now it's gone. So this is it. This is how you can connect your pen drive with your smartphone. You can also backup your data on the pen drive. So it's quite easy. You just go to your device, like if you want to backup something, you select it, copy it, and then come here, and all you have to do is paste it here. So all your data you can backup directly to your pen drive or your external SSD or external hard drive. So this is how you do it, and the links to this product will be in the description. All you have to do is open the link and you'll find the link from Amazon. and you can buy it if you want. And there are also other options, you can also check them out if you think this one is not good for you. So guys, here I'll show you how to transfer your data from your OTG, that is pen drive, to your iPad or iOS device. So I'm showing this on iPad because it's easy to show this on split screen. So as you can see, I opened the folder which I want, then I went into split screen option. So I opened another window and now you can see at one side I have a folder where I have kept the videos and other one is on my iPad. So here I will select a video now. So as you can see, I selected, like, you just have to drag the video to the other side and there you go, it's transferred. And that's how you can transfer your data to the your iPad. So thank you for watching, and this is it for today. Do subscribe to the channel and leave a like and comment if you find this helpful. So thank you for watching.